And welcome, and in this video I'm going to be showing you how to actually set up and how to pair your Boat AirDopes twin wireless earbuds with your smartphone so you can listen to music from them and you can take calls, etc. So the first thing you need to do is, of course, when you take them out, you can see that this is a charging case. This is a 500 mAh charging case that it comes in, and there's also an little LED indicator inside. It has a transparent glass covering. And there's a little button over here which you need to press to release it. Okay, so once you release it, what you need to do is you need to take them out. As soon as you take them out, you'll notice that they start to flash. Okay, that means they've entered into pairing mode. Now what you need to do is, on your smartphone, you need to go into your Bluetooth settings, okay, and make sure your Bluetooth is switched on and click pair new device. As soon as you click prepare new device, these show up as the Boat AirDopes 311 V2. So that's the model number. These are the Boat AirDopes 311 V2. Go ahead and click pair. Click pair, and there you are. They are now paired. It says active with 90% battery. So these now have 90% battery and they're paired. And now whatever you do over here, if you play any music, for example, on YouTube, you can't actually hear them, but it'll be playing on your AirDopes. So there you are, folks. That was how you actually set up and pair your Boat AirDopes 311 V2 earbuds. We hope you found this video useful. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.